Everything will go. Well, all right.
Do you want me to try and go deeper?
Always. I'ma give y'all two stories. Look. One is for the show, two is for the lusters. And though we growing close, we act as distant lovers. And yes, we off the scene and undercover to the public. But when she comes see me, she brings weed, papers, rubbers. And now I'm about to love her, we gon' get into something. She laughing like it's funny, she tripping, getting blunted. But she don't waste no time, says I'm always on her mind. Now she there, I can feel her hair tickling my stomach. I promise not to come in her mouth, cause I know what she be about. She just goes and spits it out. So now just let her mount on the rock of me and watch her slow grind as she inserts the top of me to come the first time. Cause you know I'm a gentleman nonetheless. Couple J's, couple beers, it's soulfully for the sex. She licks all on my ear and she whispers I'm the best as I pull harder on her hair and kiss softer on her neck. She says, Friends with benefits, but we don't give it a rest. It's just me and you, and we relieving stress. Cause she already know, once that latch lock goes, knock her MacBook Pro right off her nightstand desk. I'm hitting different spots than her man hit. And when we done, it's just deep breaths and handprints on her ass from that screaming, scratching, pulling, smacking. You know she laugh or she turn around and ride me backwards. And I ain't mad that her nigga always calling after, because she bad, he be sad if he knew what happened. And now she ask, got some weed, you should stay with me. I'm like, shit, I'm about to pee, then I'm about to leave. Cause I ain't really one for chilling, and I don't want you catching feelings. Damn, I'll admit you got me in the whirlwind, but I'ma let you keep the plans with your boyfriend.